So Franz and I just made it to DC, and we're here for the next 24 hours to just do DC Swim Show. We're showing this guy a swimwear, and I have like no makeup on. Yesterday I went and got my lashes done at Athena in New York City, and I got my top and bottom. I've never gotten my bottom lashes before, but I actually really like it. We're gonna go to Whole Foods because we can't find Subway. Looking for Pokemon in the parking lot, and Franz is like freaking out because we're so late.
Always.
We're on the way and we're late, like I predicted. How late are we, babe?
30 minutes.
At least.
Like an hour. So we're really late. I got this new lipstick. It's Kat Von D. The colors are, I think, Aisha and Requiem, and it's purple. I'm like so obsessed.
Hey guys, so I finally just made it to the DC Swim Show event. We were kind of late, but we're too much on time. And I found Jason. Say hi.
Glad to be here. We were in New York 2 days ago.
Yeah, we met in LA, and now we're here in DC. You believe
skies are all.
We did so many interviews and we took a ton of pictures, and now we're getting ready for the show. It's starting, so I'm so excited.
Starting soon, so
should we hang out backstage or go watch?
I think we should watch for a little bit and then go ahead.
We're gonna go watch and get some footage for you guys.
Welcome the star of Beverly Hills Christmas and two-time Emmy winner, Vincent DePaul. Vincent.
Hello, DC.
So we're about to start the show. The models are all ready and we're about to walk. So there's so much excitement to be here.
I know, like all the models are ready to go. It's only the sky's turn.
Fashion Week would not be possible if it wasn't for Vizcaya. Your collection was rocking.
And the ground beneath your face turns stone cold. This field, it's going to.
What are we?
So we just got brunch at Jason's. Here's Jason. His parents' house, it was so gorgeous, and now we're doing an interview. What are you going to talk about?
The spirit of entrepreneurship, building partnerships, building good friends, and doing good work with people, having fun, making, editing videos.
And Sweeble.
Sweeble, and editing photos till 4 a.m. on a Saturday morning, Saturday night.
Yeah, we were up until like 4 a.m. last night editing the footage from Vizcaya. It was so much fun. Okay, so something crazy happened today, Franz. What happened?
Lisa was in time!
I'm early! I'm actually early. So that's like the craziest, like I need to take this in right now.
That's actually pretty crazy. We're waiting in the car in order to go into the appointment.
Yes, and like we're early, 2 minutes early right now. So thanks to Jason, you made us leave early.
Since 2014, we've been the official swimsuit sponsor for Miss United States.
Wow.
Yeah.
I want one of those suits.
Hello.
2014, thank you.
Your production was so gorgeous last night. Yes. I was like, he's that designer. Yes. We got to get it on the
thank
show.
Thank you.
So where was this?
It's gonna be quiet because they're still filming over there. Jason, where are you? Jason, you played it. How was it?
It was great.